Also breaking now, a former Columbus Police vice officer just sentenced to 11 years behind bars. Andrew Mitchell pleaded guilty to 2 counts of deprivation of rights under color of law and 1 count of obstruction of justice. He admitted to holding 2 women against their will and obstructing the federal investigation. Mitchell spent the past 5 years in federal prison, so he is going to serve 6 more years behind bars, adding up to that total of 11 years.